753-5954. Birthdays are on the air with Buffalo Ridge Resort and Business Center.
Planning your office Christmas party? Let Buffalo Ridge Resort and Business Center in Gary, South Dakota make the planning easy and fun. Their event planners will help you choose a plated or buffet menu, and their chef Tremoli will work his culinary magic. He worked hard on you. It's time to play hard and party. Half price lodging on all their rooms, so there's no need to drive back. Cold and snowy outside? No worries. Get to your hotel room through their unique tunnel system. Book now to get your desired dates. Reserve early to receive a mega bonus offer. Call Buffalo Ridge Resort today. 272-7777.
Nice, nice, nice. Paige Petrie. Happy birthday, Paige. Telly Thompson. Dan Buck. Now there's a strong name. What's your name? Dan Buck. Really? Did I see your ID? Yep. Dan Buck. Thank you, Dan Buck. Gary Dobbs. Superman in his own right. Roland Small for the anniversary of his birth. Pam Gajkowski, happy birthday to you, Pam. Man alive, but we have birthdays. Tasha Zerbel, happy birthday to you, Tasha. Selena Pulcher, happy birthday to you, Selena. Emphasize the Selena. There's so many Pulchers. You have to give each one of them a first name. Keep it separate. All right. You can always be early. You know that. It's never too late. You've always thought that, and it is true. 753-AXLG. Birthdays on the air with the good folks. From Buffalo Ridge Resort and Business Center. We always slow down right now. And bring her in, kids. Bring her in. Slow her down. Because a lot of people are in the car. And you pull over and fall. Yep, good idea. You can sure be that. Hold right over and call us on the phone. 753-5954. We are here for you in every way, shape, and form. Even if someone came in running like about ready to exhaust her energy. Drew Piker, happy birthday, Drew. And thank you, Lord. Kathy Anderson out of Redfield. Happy birthday, Ken. And Ken Markegaard. Happy birthday. Paula, that too. So, birthdays all over the place. 753-5954. You just go ahead and get those birthdays called in, and he will sure make a fuss over it. That phone line, don't want to leave anybody else.
Change is constant. If we didn't believe this before 2020, we all know it now. Watertown Area Chamber of Commerce presents LeaderCast 2021, Friday, September 17th. Get your leadership team together for this amazing leadership presentation and shift your leaders to the next level. Come see top speakers like Chris Carter from the Minnesota Vikings, Rainn Wilson from the TV hit comedy The Office, and seven other leadership experts. Seats are just $79. Visit watertownsd.com for complete details and to register online, or call the Chamber 886-5814.
Menopause the Musical, the off-Broadway parody hit that will have you cheering at your seat and dancing in the aisles. It's impossible not to laugh. The New York Times. It's hilarious. Go see it. The View. Women need this. The Today Show. September 10th through the 12th at the Goss Opera House in Watertown. Tickets on sale now at thegossoperahouse.com or at Dustin Center Fine Art in downtown Watertown. You don't want to miss this. I'm having a hot flash.
So what did I tell you? You know what we need? We need, like, see here, here comes another one. The birthdays are rolling in. Jason Ingman out of Minnesota. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Gage Schockert. And Jason Ingram. You know what?
Yeah.
Oh, Grace. All right, Grace, we're going to play this song for you because your name is not Gage. Happy birthday, Grace Schockert. The one. Grace is the one who put the shock in Schockert.
Mm-hmm.
LG Live and Local, Coldplay, Let's Do Weather. And the weather, he's a beauty. Brought to you by Clausen and Sons Construction and the Double Barrel. State Farm. Family owned, family operated, family constructed. Clausen and Sons Construction, they understand the need to get the job done and done right the first time. Feedlot, lagoon, site preparation, call the best. They do the demolition, they haul the gravel, rock, crush, asphalt, and concrete too. Clausen and Sons Construction, you see their rigs on many of the projects in Watertown. Trust experience, trust results. Call Clausen and Sons Construction today. 882-3735. The Double Barrel Steakhouse in Henry, South Dakota puts the sizzle into your life with the full salad bar daily. Fried chicken on Monday, patty melt Wednesday, pork roast Friday, and the chef's choice on Tuesdays and Thursdays. Full evening meals, signature evening meals include burgers, steaks, Alfredo, stir fries, and seafood. The Double Barrel Steakhouse, Henry, South Dakota, open daily at 11 a.m. Ask about the daily special. The Double Barrel Steakhouse, Henry, South Dakota, offering dine-in or carry-out lunch and evening meals. Point at the numbers as we say them. It is 47 right now with the wind out of the east at 1 mile an hour. Humidity 90%. Today, sunny, 81 for the high. A southwest wind at 11. Tonight, clouds, a low of 53. A southeast wind at 9. Friday, sun and a high of 88. A southwest wind at 8. Friday, cloudy with a low of 58. A south wind at 9 miles an hour. Saturday, sun. Saturday, 76. Saturday, a northeast wind at 15. Gusting to 19 to 29 miles an hour. So, there it is. Sunday, more sun. Sunday night, a little bit of chance of rain. Monday, 50% chance of showers. So, you pretty well have her made. You have it made in the shade, I'm telling you. About as nice as it gets around the countryside. Okay, it worked out real well. Look at this, kids. Birthdays and anniversaries, always talking big. We are always talking big. You can always be early, but it's never too late. Guess who is late on this one? Me. They sent this in 8 hours ago. Bonnie sent this in 8 hours ago. But I was so distracted by this next song that we're going to play for the Newburger. Bonnie and Vance Newburger. The anniversary is today. They like that. And I am now going to play a song for the Newburgers. You ready? And give me a minute on the way after this from the Newburger song by the Seekers. KXLG.
I'd like to build a world of home and furnish it with love. Grow apple trees and honeybees, no one for whom there is. I'd like to teach the world to sing and live in harmony. I'd like to have it in love and keep it company. I'd like
1950s all over.
The world to sing.
To sing. In perfect harmony. Oh, we got to do this.
How safe are you and your family?
How safe are you and your family from this virus? All right, are you ready?
We're ready.
Let's go. I love to teach the world to sing in perfect harmony. Okay? Are ready?
We're going to sing it or just say it?
No. Well, how does that strike?
Well, you get to sing it?
I wonder if we could do it like a... What if I talk to you about chocolate cake?
Oh, man. Doesn't that look delicious?
Came from where?
I got it at Maxwell Food Equipment downtown Watertown yesterday.
Yeah.
I got the answers, my friend.
These guys,
I think we were talking about chocolate cake.
We were talking about Bonnie and Vance Neuberger.
Oh, no.
It's their anniversary.
I'd love to teach the world to sing in perfect harmony.
Oh, my God.
I wish they could see me cry on the radio.
The Lutheran Church of Our Redeemer is calling now.
Oh, my gosh. They're a neighbor.
They want us in the choir.
I stayed there last week with the nice lights.
You stayed there?
Yes. Yeah.
You sheltered?
Yeah, instead of going to the doghouse.
Yes, we took the sanctuary.
Catherine would never do that. I do it to myself.
So how come the chocolate cake?
Well, so I went to Maxwell, and a week or so ago, and they had some white cake there, one of the employees made.
Uh-huh.
And I was like, I love chocolate cake. With chocolate frosting.
Uh-huh.
Monica Mahold, everyone's favorite.
Mahold?
Connoisseur? She calls me yesterday and says that they brought me in some chocolate cake. Chocolate frosting.
No way!
And I had to bring it back to someone.
My beat. I'm here to try to
write it. Okay.
So, now I have a song. Is
there a chocolate cake?
It's going to take something. And it has the word Maxwell. And with this group right here, I know somebody knows this song. So I'll finish it. Oh, good to the last round. Okay. That would be not a song, but a jingle. So, here's what we're going to do. Did you hear our saying this morning?
No, I've been in the shower.
I showed it to Jim.
I saw it.
This is like... This is so true that if I had a podcast, I would use this for the opening. Are you ready?
They must be
positive. Positive Midwest. Huh?
Yeah, well, I don't know if I should say it publicly on the radio.
Well, you wear the shirts all the time.
Tell it to Terry.
Yeah. Terry, now listen to this. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now your mic's on too, I think. Hot mic coming at you.
What are you doing?
Well, you know, I was out here to see a fast food restaurant operator. Hot mic coming at you, right through the garden.
Actually, John Stiglmeyer, the coach from SDSU, is coming to Kiwanis. And I just want to let everybody know, being the Jackrabbit fan that I am, of course, that on Monday, the 13th, is coming Monday at noon until 1 at Kiwanis. He will be there to speak.
Great.
So I'm figuring, you know, second place national, you know, right now, national champions last year and everything. I think it'd be a good event for everybody. Everybody's invited. You're going to have to buy your own meal unless Steve Gerns is going to buy it. But everybody's invited, and we'd love to have, you know, see everybody there.
Location
Monday.
At the Ramcota. At the Ramcota, one of the meeting rooms in the back.
You're good.
I'm thinking Jack-related. So I went to
Jack's Bash
last night.
Jack's Bash?
Yeah, and in between the concerts, they had the Jack up there dancing around.
Really?
Yeah. I was like, man, do you think that's Terry in there?
Oh,
he used to do that.
Oh, yeah.
I bet he still got his mustache.
Back in the day, a couple years ago.
That's why he's
got now mascot.
I was Jack the Rabbit. Yeah.
I didn't know that.
Yes, I was.
Did you ever have an altercation with a Karen?
No.
I don't believe I did. Who are you to wear that jazz outfit?
I see you, manager.
Where are you going? This is just getting good, dude.
Oh, yeah. Jeff can't even breathe.
No, it's too far from news. Listen, Doc.
Now,
we'll he couldn't speak to his mother. Old-fashioned service, easy as pie.
If you've been thinking about a simpler lifestyle, why not give 200 Maple Place a try? Hi, this is Tori Simon inviting you to explore all that Maple Place has to offer. Our great uptown location is within walking distance to amazing food, beautiful parks, churches, and museums. Our services at Maple Place include a nutritious main meal prepared on-site, weekly housekeeping, and emergency response. But even more than our great amenities, 200 Maple Place provides a family atmosphere where strangers become friends. For more information or a private tour of Maple Place, please call me at 882-2201.
Medical science is amazing. Our eyes can be corrected so we don't need glasses. We can get our hips and knees replaced. If our kidneys or heart fail, we can have a transplant. Some time ago, a woman had her face replaced. Most recently, I saw a man who had his arms transplanted, but as far as I know, there's never been a tongue transplant. So much has been said about the tongue, like, keep your tongue a prisoner and your body will go free. The Bible mentions many kinds of tongues, a flattering tongue, a proud tongue, a lying tongue, a perverted tongue, a backbiting tongue, a soothing tongue, a healing tongue, and a soft tongue. James 3:10 tells us that a man who doesn't stumble in what he says is a perfect man. It's been said, we cannot call back the arrow we've shot into the air, the water under the bridge, or the spoken word. Somebody wrote, destructive words, oh, let them never from the tongue unbridled slip. With all your strength, ever check them, lest they soil your lips. Angry words are quickly spoken, bitter thoughts are rashly stirred, fondest links of life are broken by a single hurtful word. Thanks for listening. I'm Hank Rosso at the Midwest Bible Camp, and I hope you have a faith-filled day.
Have you reviewed your auto insurance lately? Here's Eric Meyer with Meyer Insurance Watertown.
You know, when we think about auto insurance, whether we're buying a new vehicle, have a claim that goes well or doesn't go well, a lot of things trigger people to shop for insurance. All I'm asking is when you think about it, when you decide it's finally time, then it's time to call Meyer Insurance. We have dozens of companies that we can quote your insurance with quotes and give you just a real crisp snapshot of what you need and what you don't need.
To get started, call Meyer Insurance at 753-5698 or online at both Watertown and Webster. Diligently working every day to increase the use of bio-based products. This is Leo, the Boat Farmers Grand Company. Hello, Leo.
Good morning.
Good. Just a great day. How are you doing?
just wonderful.
How's the market doing? That's what we're wondering.
Well, the market. Beans are down five. They're at, 35. Corn is down five and 550. Spring wheat is down about five. A little bit backwards today, but maybe she'll come around by the end of the day.
All right. Well, you were in Aldi again last night working on pumpkin power, and man, the bright lights of the Bubble Bombers Grand Center, that's a pretty sight to see in your neighborhood. Good job, you are.
Right, and those different topics, people want one.